face the music. Face the music. It's an idiom. It means to face the consequences of one's action, or to be punished, or to receive punishment. So if one receives punishment for the mistake that he has done, he is really facing the music. Let us see the examples. The first one, if you don't finish this job by tomorrow, you will face the music. So tomorrow is the target. If you don't finish it, you have to face the music. Means you have to face the consequences. Second one, the children faced the music when their father got home. Children made some mistake, and when the father came, he punished them. So children faced the music. Third one, if you have done something wrong, you have to face the music. There is no escaping out of it. So if you do any mistake, you should get punishment. You cannot escape from that mistake. Fourth one, the children broke the window pane while playing and had to face the music when their parents returned home. So while children were playing, the window pane was broken, but parents found and gave some punishment to the children. So children had to face the music. Fifth one, if you don't complete the project on time, you will have to face the music when the boss asks you a status report. So this is a common thing. If you don't do your job on time, bosses normally give punishments. So you have to face the music. So when we look at the origin of this idiom, face the music, it is from the area of army. When a soldier was dismissed from the army for dishonorable conduct, he was made to stand in front of the entire platoon. As the drums began to beat, an officer read out the crimes of the erring soldier. This was followed by the ripping out of various insignias from his uniform. With the drums still beating, the soldier was ordered to leave the army premises. So, face the music means to face the consequences after doing some mistake. That is, to receive punishment for the mistakes that one has done.